impossible to show you Hawaii without mentioning surfing. Keola has his spots, but it's up to you to discover others. The island is full of them. Another element and enter the furnace. So you need a car that is also tough and powerful. Good thing you're driving the 1969 Camaro Z28. Someone once said that this car eats Mustangs for breakfast. It should definitely be up to the task. Over the comms to Keola.
Uolo he paha oino pelekeokua. Kawahine vela ena ena o ka lua. Nona ke kino kahe a vai. E a e ana I nā ala me nā ale. E mo...
Hope you enjoy the cool water. Where we're going, the temperature is much higher. Welcome to the volcano. All the mountains around you are volcanic. Some are sleeping, but the others, no need to point you a picture. Telen, she's the goddess of the volcano. They say the volcano's activity is the same as her temper. Sometimes calm, sometimes explosive. You're driving in the territory of a fearsome goddess. Definitely worth a full. Tele continues to make Hawaii. Because of her, we can witness the process of creation. Source of luck. Powerful and breathtaking giants that show us the balance of destruction and creation. Awesome. The rocky flows of a few seconds ago has transitioned to a wet and fertile land. This is what Hawaiians proudly call Kula'iwi. Another difficult word, huh? There's a nice Japanese temple hidden there, but might be tough to stop. But let's take a picture. To keep it simple, Kula'iwi is your homeland, the place that claims you, feeds you, and that you take care of. Site, well known for its surf and its prawns, obviously. feels like the end. The Rainbow Bridge will make a perfect spot to mark the occasion. Smile. Volcano one.